Come to Brazil, 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 come to Brazil. Why? Because we have cool stuff like this.
Wow! This thing looks like it could be a boss in a game of Dark Souls or Elden Ring. But what is it? Today I'm going to tell you all about it in today's bug highlight episode. Let's get started. This is Bert Koppens and welcome to my bug highlight. Those of you who assume that this arachnid here is a spider, you're wrong! This is a species of harvest man, which are not classified as spiders. I determined its binomial name to be Ampharus leucophaeus. And this creature I found at dusk when the sun was going down on a tree trunk. Harvest men are curious creatures, because Opiliones consume a broader diet than any other arachnid other than mites. Opiliones are known to eat dead insects, but also fruit and decaying vegetable matter, tree sap, and some are scavengers feeding on dead organisms, bird dung and other fecal material. Others are known to have an appetite for fungi or even snails. What this species in particular eats, however, is rather unknown to me. Interestingly, I found several papers that described how males of this species guard the eggs and their babies. A paper in the Journal of Arachnology described how males of the neotropical harvestman Ampharus leucophaeus were observed guarding egg badges attached to the undersurface of leaves. As recorded for other paternal harvestmen, males of Ampharus leucophaeus guard egg badges containing eggs in different developmental stages, as well as newly hatched nymphs. Now that is one cool interesting fun fact. The good news is that despite their crazy appearance, these harvest men are completely harmless. They're quite fragile in fact with their thin legs and prefer to flee if they are confronted with any danger. In Regua you can find many species of invertebrates if you're lucky. My name is Bart Koppens and I document all the unusual invertebrate species in a natural reserve in Brazil named Regua. I take the interesting species for close-ups to draw attention for the reserve on social media, but also for scientific study if the organisms that I find are worth publishing on. This supports the conservation of insects and awareness for the reserve. My channel is demonetized by YouTube and I don't make any money from uploading videos. That didn't stop me from uploading 1400 videos about insects and other invertebrates. If you like my show, consider tipping or donating, and I hope to see you in my next video with a cool insect. Bye bye!